DIY Live, the happiness edition, powered by Maltina. Because I'm happy, I'm alone.
Hello, AY. How are you feeling today? I am here to make you feel better.
I've been waiting.
There's always something you can learn about, but the kind of grief you can do without. It's not a good time to talk about. AY's grief is a very funny grief. Good friends are hard to find, and even harder to leave. Impossible to forget. AY's grief is a very funny grief. Welcome to the grief. We're hard times for last forever with AY.
The accident is not clear. Reports say the popular comedian AY only dislocated an elbow and wrist in this flirtation with the death.
What?
Our reporter says AY has been discharged from the hospital. Efforts to get the doctor or hospital staff to comment are ongoing.
I don't know. Hold it. Hold it.
Sis, calm down,
Bros, they are alive.
Who was with him? Where did it happen? Who was with him in the car?
So, sis, now only question number two, me a fiancé, but the accident bloody.
Huh?
But we just thank God, say, now only one of his hand and dislocate.
Oh my gosh, I need to see my baby.
Sis, calm down, You know every time God say, not be this rich, now go to get the accident.
Are you stupid? My baby's hand and his life is more important than his stupid Range Rover, my God!
Oh! Sure, you won't compare baby hand and range for where? Wait, that means you won't tell me say you won't compare Worry Wolves and Barcelona. Sigh, you're not rich. If not me, I already made my head even scatter. That man can go square my Range Rover Sport mirror side. For what? But you can level do. You be bad.
Belinda.
Oh, sorry, dear. Is it painful? Okay, handsome. I'll be more gentle this time. But do you want me to stop?
No. Just continue. Just do it gently.
Oh, Mimi. Baby, why are you crying? I'm fine.
I've been crying since I heard.
You should be thanking God for my life. This is not a time to shed tears.
There are tears of joy, darling. I'm happy.
I'm off now. I'll be back tomorrow. Please take your medication religiously, unless you want to have a deformed hand.
Come on, Nurse Belinda. You're just trying to scare me. I'm not a child.
I'm just saying you should fulfill the dosage. Okay?
Okay. All thank right. you very much, Nurse Belinda.
Thank you.
How did it happen? I mean, who was driving? Was he or she drunk?
Oh, it wasn't a she. It was my friend, Tommy. He was doing 120 when the back tire pulled out.
Oh my God.
The car somersaulted 6 times.
AY, you were counting while you were inside?
Oh no, It was an eyewitness account. It was all a miracle. Huh. This demands for a thanksgiving in church.
You're right. So, who was she? The nurse.
You've said it all. The nurse. So why ask a question?
I know, but I'm just wondering why she elected herself to treat you behind closed doors.
Elected?
Answer my question.
Okay. She's my home service nurse.
Home service nurse? I've only ever heard of home service doctors. Can you get a male nurse?
Me.
Ah! Just saying. I thank God you are. I love you.
No one here will doubt the great thing God has done in my life with this accident.
Come on, baby. Say it.
That's right. And as God has done it for you, He has done it for us all.
That is the more reason why I want every one of us to come closer to God. Starting from this moment, we shall be having night devotion in this house.
Bros won't start shows. Where the Bible?
I have everything downloaded on my iPod. And starting from this moment, I will lead the night devotion, say the prayers, and do the teaching. And next, it will be your turn, Hush Baby, tomorrow.
All the judges and cases are them be senior men. Maybe they go start. Me and just come on get man.
I am not joking. There shall be possible sanctions for defaulters, ranging from starvation and possible eviction.
Can we at least put this to a vote? I mean, this is a democratic era that we're in.
No. In the absence of any more blaspheming, can we all rise? Hush, baby, please lead us with a song.
But also, now you don't say I will start tomorrow.
As a devotion leader, you have the right to choose anybody to sing a song. So when it's your turn tomorrow, you can do that as well.
Say na hip hop or na reggae,
my friend. Give us a worship song.
Ash, get on with it. What are you doing?
Okay. I'll look for inspiration so that thing will feel up blend well. It shall be permanent. It shall be permanent. What did God do for you? It shall be permanent. Chorus,
it shall be permanent.
Permanent.
It shall be permanent.
Permanent.
What did God has done for you? Oh, it shall be permanent.
Can we break it down? At least consider my present predicament and change the song.
This devotion level where bro say I won't break on this house. This thing will cause big problem. Oh,
but there's nothing there now. There's nothing to it.
What did they talk say there's nothing to it? You feel say to preach there easy. Especially when person not be born again. You know they purified.
Even the devil can quote the Bible. There's nothing. It's no biggie.
No, not Tupac. You feel say preaching and quoting Bible they be decent. They're different, a different level.
Hush.
Boss.
Hush, baby.
Boss.
You better come up with something tonight. Unless AY will pound his rot on you.
I'll be right. Where can't go push you? She laughs. Where you? I'm not getting anything. In short, worst case scenarios, I'll just sing, go sleep. Serious, I'm my own.
Hush.
Boss,
I've told you, and I'm telling you again, you better come up with something reasonable.
But wait, boss, cases. Where we go get you for this time? We go to suffer. You understand me? Don't help me now. Do the level. If you just help me do the level, eh? I don't give you one golden handshake. You understand? I go increase your rep for this time. Yeah.
Increase my rep?
I'll give you level. Just golden handshake. If you just help me, I not say no hard for you. You understand? I mean, they talk to you as my own person.
Hush, hush.
Bros.
You seem to forget that I also have to sort out myself. Now, read my lips. On your own.
See, bros.
Or your
oh, but gee, but not your, not fair, nah. I'm a human being.
Hush.
Bros.
Oyo.
If you do me, do person like this, nah. I'll survive. No guy be.
JJ, you seem to know exactly what you're doing.
Do I have a choice? Look, I still appreciate this white roof over my head.
I just don't understand how me, Mimi, is supposed to preach. I might just go home until AY forgets about this devotional thing.
No, that would be a betrayal of the romantic order. Look, I can understand your worries. I see how difficult it is for you young girls. But how easy it is for you, if we're talking about Instagram now, hashtag Insta fashion, hashtag fashion of the day, outfit of the day, turn up. When it comes to preaching the gospel, you turn down. Maka, why?
So what exactly are you driving at?
I'm driving at your inability to preach the gospel. There, I just parked.
I didn't say that I can't preach.
Look, you don't have to say that, Mimi. I actually opened to the book of Habakkuk over an hour. You've literally turned that Bible upside down 4 times and you still can't find it.
Is Habakkuk even in the Bible?
No, it's a chapter of a book made in Abba. My friend, find Habakkuk and you'll be spoiled for choice of topics.
I'll just download it on my phone and that will make it much easier.
Just download my phone, it'll be easier.
See, Lagos, they fine. Lagos, they fine. Ah, yeah.
What is tight, brother?
What is tight to tight like Mama Papa? See, Mukoro, let me not just waste my credit. I beg, get one matter where you go need to help me table. I beg, if you just give me one Bible passage, we specifically preach.
You don't repent last.
No. I dey go interview for American embassies now. They don't ask a Bible question.
You? They won't ask Bible question again for visa.
See this guy. You funny. You don't forget to say that America now be gospel country. And I get the born Jesus. You know I blame them.
Have you seen like Jamaica before?
No.
Anyway, sir, I don't get topic for today. You understand? But because of you, I'll go church on Sunday. So that I can give you topic.
I need this thing today. You talk of Sunday. Oh boy, you know you get waiting if you use you do for this future and present. Just get on my phone. See, don't make the waste credit. See, I go see bros. Say, well, I not be package this year. I go see bros.
Yes, what do you want?
I beg no verse for the kind song we sing yesterday. I saw it very well. Forgive me.
You of all people, you notice my predicament. You can't open your mouth and sing song. It shall be permanent. It shall be permanent because I blame you.
Oh, sorry. Nah, me just saying that because na Christian song. I make me sing that.
So, for all the song we did this world, now it shall be permanent. Now you see. Now you see sing for me because of my condition.
Sorry, now the way the spirit lead me, the inspiration.
Why are you here?
Okay, sinner boss, I don't still beg you again.
say, you know, say time don't they wish for this today devotion, and my message never complete, never get inspiration. I beg you help me put another person, make can't have my own time, so that me go not preach tomorrow, cause by then I go down bam.
No way. It shall be permanent. JB, you shall be singing the song. Your preaching tonight is permanent. It shall be permanent. It shall be permanent. Old baby must preach tonight. It shall be permanent.
But not fail.
Oh yeah. Oh. Oh.
Oh. You are badness.
Oh, sorry. What in that? Guess why you let my man cut like this?
Guess what?
They don't make ever.
Now food go kill you. Listen, I have the perfect topic for you.
Now I won't talk before.
Whatever, listen. What I want you to do is...
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, brother. Today's topic is titled fornication. Yes.
Yeah.
Fornication.
Yeah.
And fornication, now when two people will never marry, carry they say, enter inside us, lock body against door, and start to the misbehave. God told say, he go punish those people
by death.
That's not true.
You say waiting.
That's not true.
Is it me that read the Bible? Okay, hold on. Brother Casey, open your Bible to Ezekiel chapter 16, verse 26.
Ezekiel chapter 16, verse
26. Who version are you going to read?
Let me see. Should I do it from King James, NIV, or Good News?
Don't even worry yourself. The Bible not a lie. Anyone, it's true.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Thou hast also committed fornication with the Egyptians, thy neighbors.
With the who?
Egyptians.
With the who?
Egyptians.
When I hear them, Egyptians.
Great of flesh, and has increased thy whoredoms to provoke my anger.
That has other words commit
adultery, fornication.
thank you. When I don't hear them, God taught it in the verse. For all of them, when they go inside room, they lock on herself. And I never marry. God don't provoke. You understand? God said, he go kill you. He don't verse. You understand me? You gonna see. And me, I don't thank God say me not a good girlfriend. You understand me?
What kind of preaching is this? What kind of preaching is this?
Wait. I'm actually interested in this topic. Somebody has to do something morally right. Okay. Please explain.
Thank you, Sister Mimi. God will protect you.
Amen.
Amen, my sister. In short, still on the devotion, boss, me work. You help us read the 1 Thessalonians chapter 4, verse 3.
He has all the Bibles.
Don't worry, you use your iPad. Amen.
Amen.
Use your iPad. Shall we download the Bible there?
For this is the will of God, your sanctification, that you abstain from.
From what? Finish it. The Bible does not lie.
That you should abstain from.
From what?
Sexual immorality.
Amen.
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 Thank God. Say now, Bible. Now you talk. I know writer. You know writer. God don't say abstain for sexual immorality. Is bad.
Sexual immorality.
Thank you, brother. I say for sexual immorality, if you not stay, God go kill you. God go destroy this
right
world.
Right on.
The best. He go destroy everywhere. In short, we'll go start a fetch. You understand me?
You guys know that this
It's about the time I'm supposed to take my drugs. I'm already feeling pissed. Oh. And also, I'm not properly dressed. Yeah, I'm not properly dressed for this night devotion. Let me go upstairs, dress up and come back.
No, brethren, you are dressed for this devotion.
Are you walking out on the Lord? Why?
If you walk out, God will address your case. Oh, we never see, we never thought the message finished, the door they go. God don't talk and say, all sinners are liable to die young.
That's for smokers. Yes, it's different.
That means smoker and sinner will die young.
Okay.
It's okay. Well, okay. But they will die young.
It's always something you can learn from outside, but the kind of speed you can do without. It's not a good time to park about. AY Street is a very funny street. Good friends are hard to find, man. Even harder to live. Impossible to forget. AY Street is a very funny street. Welcome to the creep. We have times to last forever with AY.
AY Live, the happiness edition, powered by Maltina. Because I'm happy.